Match point here against Wang in favour of Carlson. Oh, he's done it! That's arguably the win of his career.
Obviously, it feels very good. I have had a few close encounters with him. He has always won, so it felt like if it was a match to beat him, it was this one. He came from a tough tournament. He played many matches. He won. I mean, it's difficult to recharge. We have a different ball. So obviously, he had not the best preparations, and I think I could take advantage of that. I mean, in table tennis, 2-11, when it's 8-5, it goes in 3 minutes, and then it's 9-9. Like, I mean, you just try to do every point by itself. And I think I was brave enough to do some important receives and decisions in the end of the sets. So that's what I'm proud of. I also looked at my previous encounters with him, and but we speak a lot in Sweden, so I got some tips, and it helped.